Hi, I'm Michael Audley, and for this video I'm going to be reacting to John Cena accepting AJ Styles' US Open Challenge from SmackDown Live.
You know, it wasn't too long ago
Styles in the ring.
When a United States champion wanted to prove that he was the best every time he stepped foot in a WWE ring. He took on any and all comers.
Obviously talking about John Cena.
And he called it the U.S. Open Challenge.
Yeah, talking about the U.S. Open Challenge.
And I think it's about time we bring it back. Because right here, right now, it's AJ Styles' U.S. Open Challenge. And it starts right now.
I like it. Huge opportunity.
Wow.
What? Let's say, what a pop there for John Cena. Singing along to his music as well. But Cena's now wearing an orange shirt. So is that new John Cena shirt now? Well, it's
the
same design, but just a different colour.
Open challenge. Now that's for like everybody else but me, right?
Oh no, that's you. Especially you.
Especially you.
Well, that makes it really simple. I accept. Let's do this right here, right now. Bring in a referee. John,
Kevin Owens is out.
Nobody missed you. We don't need you here. Okay, and that title, that is my title.
I like the way they tease the match between Cena and Styles.
Nobody wants to see you here.
No, man. It's not that you don't want to see me, it's that you can't see me. You're just like everybody else running their mouth over the years that wants to get me out of this ring. You want me to leave? It's easy, Michelin man. You shut up, you step up, and you do something about it. But I swear to you, you step in this ring right now, I will run through you. And then, I will run through you.
Oh, now he's Rusev attacking Cena. Starts pulling him off and throws him out of the ring. And Kevin Owens there attacking him. Pop up powerbomb. And a brutal kick from Rusev. And the heel slamming tool to get the heat. And the USA champ in the crowd. So yeah, that was a good segment. That nice little teaser for a potential future match between Cena and Styles. Thanks for watching this video, guys.